The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, Gas E.O. Spartan.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
And approaching the ring, from Melbourne, Australia, Captain Fly Bob.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Here we go with tonight's last man standing match, and this one's going to be a physically brutal battle, as brutal as they come.
You see the word from Matt Toss. Come and give me all this drag. I think you better back back, because my hands itch and again will smash. What's your name again, Jack? Is that going to happen? Your name right to your back. Don't let the fly taste fool ya. Motherfucker, it's about time that I school ya. Don't worry, I'm not in a hurry. I don't even wanna get my fresh kid dirty. A little birdie, trapped in flurry. Now I'm a snip, but I better yet bury ya. ST, look at me while I'm talking. I heard you was looking, I wasn't even stalking my program. Thinking you the man in place. Now it's about time to get the hand to the face. Look at me, I ain't playing. I don't know what you're gonna be leaning. I'm a real man, this is a real man. See, my rules, my rules, my tail. Look at me, I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be leaning. Messing around my city, my rules, my money, my tag. Rim tilted, cold quoted, fresh to death. Literally, I do kill it, blood stunning. In this game of death, yeah, you hear the announcer, but ain't no ref. I just kept hearing your name too much, that's it. Now I just came to touch the backbone with a boo. I came to the proof, it don't take much, now ain't that the truth. My boo got a thing for you. She really likes me, but your pain will do. He can't hang you a featherweight. I can't believe that you made it this far, I'd never take. A lot of rap to make you levitate. Strike first, don't hesitate to populate the murder rate. You deserve your fate. On the holidays, that'll be one less play. Don't let the fly taste fool ya. Matter of fact, it's about time that I school ya. Don't worry, I'm not in a hurry. I don't even wanna get my fresh gear dirty. A little birdie, trapped in flurry. Now I'm a snap, but I better get buried. It's T, look at me while I'm talking. I said you was looking, I wasn't gonna stalk in my program. Thinking you the man in the place. Now it's about time to get the hand to the face. Look, man, but I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be leaning. On the ground, I ain't messing around. My city, my rules, my money, my town. Look, man, but I ain't playing. In a minute, you're gonna be leaning. On the ground,
to catch up on all the action. There's the inverted Russian leg sweep. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Nobody hold for that one.
elbow.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Back into the ring now.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Right, time's over.
And here we go again.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down? Oh, what a roundhouse.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. These guys want to try and scramble each other's brains so they can't get back up on their feet.
Well, not necessarily just the brains. I mean, if you damage the ribs or legs enough, that'll keep your opponent down, too.
What should he handle on the move again?
No block.
A sharp elbow drop. The 10 break time's over. And here we go again.
Oh, man. Archangel just got blocked.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exciting. And he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. And I'm fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And now Emma on the move again. And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at custom.
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm, and he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. King, can you imagine?
Here we go.
The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take? This.
Twitter, Gas E.O. Spartan.
We may need some help out here.
This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that. And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE. Thank you.